the translator.
It's only Spanish, it's going to be spoken in Spanish.
Yes, right?
No me gusta, tú no botas.
They took to the boats to get out of town as fast as they could. You can say what you want about pirates, privateers, whatever. They weren't cowards, but they didn't want to get into a stand-up fight.
We don't believe that they're leaving, but they're coming.
Yeah, they're gonna confront them.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Yeah. Make your own story.
Now,
up.
Sometime during
it would be more fun for us.
Of the fighting, Fortuna gets back out into the river, and she starts firing her cannons. The militia notice that smoke all of a sudden starts coming from the center of the ship, not because of the guns firing, but we don't know why. We don't know what caused it. Theoretically, you could say that one of the powder monkeys bring the powder back up from the magazine. They have had a leak of bag.
How many?
And it just went from the powder trail all the way to the sun.
We're still doing it in the right. Super
right. I know. Right.
We're not a dumb species, but.
We do know that the vast majority of the Spanish casualties were from the explosion of the Fortuna. They fired coming in. They didn't have to fire much.
We took the plunder and left them. Take the money.
It's got a sword
now.
Our cannon that's inside we think maybe the Homo that hangs to St. James Church, and the other guy are
friends no more.
Okay, but you were very heavy.
And we've got a cannonball that were maybe 60% sure.
Can I go
Mister, you're not going to make it.
Spanish will run out. That ship was stripped. Literally stripped right down to the keel.
Shot his own man in the back. Got him that time.
Now he's gone.
Did I get him good?
Oh, yeah.